thanks for watching. This is John's Ajax with the distillery number. What you guys are looking at here today is a 6-gallon all-copper moonshine still made by the Distillery Network. It comes with a lifetime warranty. You're looking at the real deal copper moonshine still. Don't be scared off from our prices. We mass produce all of our units here in the USA to be able to offer you guys the cheapest possible moonshine stills in the marketplace. We're going to give you the rundown of what exactly we're looking at. Temperature gauge, pot, cone, cap, tubing, thumper, worm. 1-inch tubing going down to a thumper, which is 6 inches by 6 inches in diameter. A worm, which has 3/8 of an inch refrigeration coil with over 5 spins of maximum cooling power. The thumper has a drain, the worm does not. You can easily add on 3/8 of an inch coil, even cut off some of yours down here and solder on your own, but we provide our units without it, so people can use ice water or people can just put their hose in and run it at 20%. So the pot gets the flame underneath. Steam goes up, down, into the thumper, up, into the worm, comes out proof. What proof is up to you. Beginning mash content has a lot to do with that, so please do your research. This is a 6-gallon moonshine still, which measures 32 inches in height, 6 inches in height for the thumper, and 9 1/4 of an inch in height for the worm. Our units measure 43 inches in length, side to side. Our diameters are 9 3/4, 6 inches, and 7 3/8. The copper that we use is high quality, 20-ounce, 22 gauge, which is very strong. You're gonna get your units from FedEx. It's here to work. You're gonna open up the top here. You're gonna have airbags or styrofoam peanuts. As you see, it's tightly packed. Right now, I'm gonna pull out the worm, which will be undamaged, polished, ready to go. We have the pot that's gonna be coming out. And as you can see, we separate everything to make sure that we don't have any dents or dings. We pack everything nice and professional. As we see right here, the cap's gonna come out. Pull the pot out. And this is exactly how you receive your unit pack. All you'll simply have to do is reach into the thumper. Just a side note, the thermometer will be found inside the coil, inside the worm, so please make sure you don't throw it out. You'll see it's nice and easy to install. All the parts that we use are always brand new, ready to go, guaranteed to last. If you have any problems, of course, give us a call because we do offer all the parts individually. I just wanted to give you guys a quick comment about our quality of work here. We mass produce all of our units to keep our costs down and to be able to pass it on to the consumer. Our goal is to make sure that everybody can afford a distillation unit, so please don't be turned off from our lower prices. Hey everybody, thanks for watching. This is John's Ajax with the Distillery Number. What you guys are looking at here today is a 6-gallon all-copper moonshine still made by the Distillery Network. It comes with a lifetime warranty. You're looking at the real deal copper moonshine.